always love it when people ask me, like, dude, how are you sweating and stuff? Like, most of the people will buy, like, sweet sweat and stuff, and sweet sweat will run you, like, you know, like, 15, 20, maybe even 30 bucks. And the guy that owns it is a guy out of Orange County, so the guy's had, like, a lot of plastic surgery and stuff like that, though, but he does a bunch of, like, jumping rope and stuff like that, and he sponsors a lot of people, so wind up gets kind of expensive, though. But if you guys ever go to, like, Walgreens or, like, CVS or whatnot, if you actually go by the cosmetic lines, you get a chance to, it's normally, like, makeup remover, but it's a moisturized cleanser called Albaline, though. But most wrestlers and, like, most boxers and stuff like that, they will wind up, like, using all this stuff, and we come and we sit in a sauna in a steam room for about, you know, 2, sometimes even 3 hours, though. So I usually sit in a sauna and steam room, like, whenever I'm training for a fight and stuff. So I'll generally, if I'm training for a fight, I'll generally go for, I don't know, at least 2 to 3 hours. So, you know, if it's me just trying to keep my weight down and stuff, I'll generally sit in this fucker for, you know, about an hour. But, you know, you're going to sit in here anyway. You might as well try to get off the most water weight, though. But it does it, man. Not only that, like, the next day, whenever you dry off and really get a chance to kind of set your system down, go to the mirror and actually see, look at your hair, look at your skin, and look, like, right around where this area is and in here. That moisturizer gets in there. You know, it's a petroleum base, and it actually does help. So if you ever get a chance, though, man, because shit, like, it has you sweat a lot. It's crazy. So ask any boxers about it, or ask MMA, MMA fighters, and ask wrestlers and people that got to get down to weight. So you get a chance, like I said, again, just look up this stuff. Works really good.